It's popping, you two. Check me out right fast, you heard?
Everybody to be all right. You try to help everybody. It's like saving. You want everybody to be all right. You try to help everybody.
It's my nigga Velion,
like
you heard?
The world.
Shout out to the Bay, man.
People need a lot of help.
Shout out to my real homies, man. Niggas that really be putting on and all like that ain't recognizing all that shit, you heard? Like serious shit, nigga. Like for real.
Help everybody. It's like saving the world because people need a lot of help, but nobody is thinking about it. So you're fortunate enough to be able to give it to me.
Spend my whole life fighting.
This episode right here, man, is called Fighting Demons, you heard? I ain't even gonna hold y'all, you heard? People be doing a lot of flunky shit, you feel me? And, like, I'm the type of person where it's like, if you wanna know who I am, you gonna get a chance to know who I am. But when you get a chance to know who I am, just please accept people for who they are, you heard? We ain't wearing masks and all that. I don't wear masks, bro. I don't do that, bro. I don't got time to do that. I be on my chasing a leper shell. I'll bust your ass. Don't play with me like, you understand what I'm saying? And I do this because I do this. Like, I got a kind heart. You understand what I'm saying? I love my niggas. All of my niggas. All my real bitches. My down ass bitches. My 5411s. You feel me? SWV. Durango boots and all that. You understand what I'm saying? Nobody perfect out here in this motherfucker, man. Word. Everybody got something that they got going on in their life. You know what I'm saying? And everybody fighting their own demons. You feel me? My shit ain't like a lot of other motherfucker shit, but who am I to judge? Who am I to say what's right for you and what's wrong for you? That ain't me, nigga. That ain't my pedigree. You hear me? Word. But yo, check out this shit right here. This shit is called Fighting Demons by my boy Velion. You heard?
You want everybody to be all right. You try to help everybody. It's like saving the world because people need a lot of help, but nobody is thinking about it. So you're fortunate enough to be able to give it to me.
Spend my whole life fighting. Mission, ain't nobody with me. I see them sleeping in my night, these niggas out to get me. They wanna send me off my casket to be real nice. My granny stayed with insurance plans on my life. Fighting demons all day, fighting demons all night. All I had was help to tell me it's gonna be alright. Slipping in the darkness, pop another cartridge. You don't know the politics, living in these apartments. Her name ain't Brenda, but her baby in the garbage. For every man to die, another baby born hard. Pretty wood caskets, faces looking plastic. Hennessy don't help, it only help me face the madness. Product of my homeboys, product of my family. I'm too real for fake real niggas to understand me. Spent too many years with daggers in my back. All these years I've been pulling daggers at my back. Walking around town with daggers in my back. I'm too loyal, they don't deserve no nigga like that. My Mama served the bitch a dome shot, so she wasn't home a lot. Wasn't home at all, 30 years is what my mama got. Keep in mind, when you saw your mama in the kitchen, I was crying tears in the car, leaving from the prison. Wishing on a star, but my thoughts got me far. From bumblebees in the jar, the brains are on the tar. Afro full of thorns, little nigga in the corns. With enough heart to try to grab a bull by his horns. Don't even buy the blood, it'll be a lot of blood. Funeral services in the rain, bodies in the mud. Shut him down, shut him up, and ship his ass off. Fuck a whole family up before I fuck my cash off. Do it with the mask off, let him see my attitude. The one he never saw when I was showing gratitude. Longitude, latitude, a nigga with an attitude. Straight from West Coast, the bitch don't make me act the shit.
You don't just go, that bitch, that motherfucker, you know, it's not, all that's not what's important. You got this love that no matter how people are with you, if there's the person that's sitting in that chair to be loved, you're gonna love them. And it doesn't make a difference what they do.
What about if I don't love them?
If you don't love them, they don't, you don't tell them that. You don't, I don't know if you don't love anyone. I think you love everyone from the pit of your stomach. You love everyone. But some people you don't even talk to, and you don't want to talk to.
How do you? You be me. Red Cloud TV.